freaking sick, Mo.
I have a question for you.
Who the hell are you?
I don't really have time for this.
You were in the tap house before, and...
Oh, this is a guy that got beat up. Okay, okay. I'm gonna say you got your ass kicked.
You got your ass kicked by your wife's lover.
Yeah. Pretty pathetic, right? Guy's sleeping with my wife, and I can't even do anything about it.
Ooh.
A sad story, but nothing to do with me.
No, I need your help. I'll pay you. I've got some money, and I can get some more. I'm going to go back and talk to him, and I want you to come with me. You saw? You won't take me seriously otherwise. I don't want to have to really hurt him. I just want him to leave Darcy alone.
Well, let's get that reward.
You're going to have to make it worth my while.
I mean, I can pay you, but I've only got 80 caps. Sorry. I hope it's enough.
Okay, I'll help you.
Okay, good. Good. I'm sure Cook will back down once he sees you're with me.
Ooh, the I'll do it alone. Looks difficult. Let's do it.
This'll work better if I talk to Cook by myself.
You're probably right. I am so angry at Cook, I might lose control. Just get him to leave Darcy alone.
Oh, I'll make him suffer, yes.
Don't worry. I'll make him suffer.
Good. I hope you don't have to kill him, but you can make it as painful as you want. He deserves whatever he gets.
Freaking sick. We're gonna go torture somebody.
You're Henry Cook, right?
That's right. This is my place. Why? Is there some kind of problem?
Oh, let's threaten.
You're going to leave Darcy alone. Starting now.
Now wait just a goddamn minute. Who do you think you are, walking into my bar?
Right. I told Paul I'd get you to leave Darcy alone. Nothing personal, just business.
Nobody tells me what to do.
Oh. 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 We're just gonna say your move. Now let's do it with threaten.
I'm counting to three. One. Two.
I'm.
Here we go.
Oh, he. Oh, he fucking pulled. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Yeah, I'll be there. Close up.
He wants to play that game.
We know. We found out. Bless her soul. We found out. Now we know.
You're Henry Cook, right?
That's right. This is my place.
Henry Cook, you want to play this?
Maybe. Paul Pembroke sent me to sort things out.
You've got to be kidding me. Paul sent you? That weaselly little shit.
Sure. Do we really need to do this the hard way?
I've left tougher than you bleeding in the dirt. You'd better turn yourself around.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, let's give him a last chance.
Last chance. Are you gonna stay away from Darcy or not?
I'm...
Here we go.
Yep. Pull that shotgun shit on me again. Hell. This house is clean. Tell him that the other guy is no longer an issue.
What is it?
Nothing.
Okay.
Cook won't be bothering Darcy anymore.
Good. I knew you could handle him. So, what happened? Did he give you any trouble?
Nothing I couldn't handle.
Okay. I don't care what you had to do. Just as long as he leaves. Anyway.
Uh-huh. Paul.
What is it?
Good luck. I hope it all works out.
Thanks.
Wow, that's the nicest thing I've said all game.
Yes? Are you still thinking about it?
I found out about a chem deal Cook had set up. Wanna help me ambush it?
Ooh.
Take everything for ourselves?
Oh yeah. I'm in. It's about time my luck started turning.
Oh, Paul. Paul, you're gonna get into the dirty work here, man. Come on, Paul. Come on. Don't screw this up.
I just hope you don't screw this up. The meet is near the back street apparel building. Let's go.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo.
Wow, Paul seems confident. Let's go, Paul. Okay, Paul. Wow. You are an eager weaver, man. Who thinks Paul's gonna die? Poor Paul. Wife is cheating on him. Can't even stand up for himself, and now he's gonna die because he wants to be a badass. Weird flex, but okay, bro. Paul, go! Look at him go! Let's go! Hides! Hides! Let's move it! Move it! Move it! You know what Darcy would think. Let's fucking go. You're slowing down. Alright, Paul. Oh. Oh, oh, Paul just pulled out a pistol. You don't give a fuck.
That's Nelson Latimer talking to that girl. Why don't you work your way around these buildings to get a good angle? I'll wait for the shooting to start, and then join in from here.
All right. All right, Paul, it's about to go down. We've got this ambush going here. Paul's calling the shots now. I love how I'm like, you should probably get involved. And he's like, this is what you're going to do. Man, it's a nice meeting you guys have over there. It'd be a real shame if a Molotov just fucking landed! Who are you doing? Paul, you did nothing. You did nothing, Paul. You're an interrogator? Do it. Put her out of her misery. You don't have the gonads to do it. I'll do it.
Don't move.
You don't have to kill me. I won't talk. I swear.
It's threatened. Or I... Yeah.
You won't talk when you're dead.
Wait! I can tell you how to find Morawski's cam lab! You can get his whole stash!
I'm listening.
Go on.
Where do you think these cams come from? We've got a lab. Right here in the Commonwealth. But you'll never find it on your own. Not without my help.
Hmm.
Tell me what you know first.
You're just gonna kill me anyway.
Oh! Oh, 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 oh! She pulled some Bonnie and Clyde shit there. Wow, this guy is looking real crisp. Paul, what are you thinking?
Crazy in love, am I? 70-30 seems more like it.
No, not this time. 50-50 is fair, and that's what we're doing.
Okay, Paul.
Nelson, and I'll take the cams.
Whatever you want to do.
Well, good luck. Maybe I'll see you around Diamond City.
Man. Paul. You are fucking lucky.
Oh shit, look out!
Yeah, you. No fucking way. Did Paul just pull that shit? Right now, he just pulled that shit. Wow. Wow. I'm speechless at this point. I fucking speechless.